Do not use chocolate chips in your cookies. I'll tell you why. They have stabilizers in them. They don't melt and they stay that way in the cookie. You want to use a chocolate bar, not a candy bar, a big old bar of chocolate, bittersweet, something around 72%. Chop that up so you get big chunks and little chunks. When this bakes, it will pool and it will melt all throughout your cookie. And that is what we're going for.